There's a story that ran today on ESPN about Manny Pacquiao not filing his taxes, his tax returns in the Philippines, and that the authorities over there are looking at him, and if he's found guilty, he may serve 2 years in jail. I don't know how accurate these reports are. I have to look into it. Again, ESPN ran it, the Associated Press ran it, and we'll have to stay on top of that. But that's something like very surprising. I don't know if that's the case or not. Also today, and this is creating quite a buzz in the MMA world and among UFC fighters and UFC fans, one of the contenders on the reality show, Ultimate Fighter, was involved in gay porn. Now, I'm not going to make any wisecracks. I'm not going to crack any jokes because I've heard boxing fans for years and years tell me that this is what they think of MMA. This is what they think of the UFC. So were these fans right the whole time? Is it gay porn? Let me know. Stay tuned. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.